can't shake him. He cannot shake him. Schurter's going to want to get into the front for this descent, isn't he?
Yeah, definitely he will do that. But with this high speed of Absalon, who is pushing it right now, and he knows he's one of the best sprinters as well, Nino. Even if it comes to a sprint in the last corner, he's very close in his rear wheel. He can make it still. But probably he will attack somewhere here, we think. There he comes.
So, Schurter attacks. Absalon goes with him. Absalon staying with him, isn't he? Yes. Wow, look at this. Absolutely flat out from Nino Schurter. Takes a look over his shoulder. He's put a few bike lengths in the Julien Absalon. Will it be enough? Absalon now with all the work to do on this descent. Textbook from Nino Schurter. He's let Absalon tire himself, trying to break him on these last couple of laps. He's done what he needed to do, and at the top of the last climb.
It's similar actually to Elmstad.
He breaks away, yeah, it is.
Even there is a long descent to the finish line. There's a small flat section, asphalt till the finish line. Here it's grass, different, more slippery, very close together. Schurter, Absalon.
No, it looks like Nino Schurter's got this one tied up. Somewhere he found the strength to out-sprint Julien Absalon on that last climb. It wasn't like they were going slow to start with.
Great.
Absalon loves some fire in his belly now, going to the World Championships in 2 weeks. That is for sure. Plenty of encouragement for Absalon, but I think it's going to take more than that to shut this gap down now.
Nino Schurter, here he is.
Here is Nino Schurter now.
Last corner.
Almost there. Here he comes then. Schurter is going to win the World Cup overall with a win here in Val d'Isère. Nino Schurter makes it a hat-trick of wins, dominating the La Part this season. The Scott Arblow rider certainly will go to the World Championships now, starting as favourite. A brilliant performance for him. Absalon has to give second best again. Absalon has been second of the last three races as well. And no one in the same ballpark as these two riders. Let's be honest, they are in a class of their own. Others come and go, but no one seems to be able to stay with them. A fantastic result there for Florian Vogel, coming across the line in third place. Matching his best result this year. What a tough race that was.